This increase in the fees, which some people are now suggesting, makes it difficult for people of lesser means to be able to get a registered handgun.
Well, I think it's disingenuous. Do you think my colleagues in, across the aisle really want to arm everybody in the cities with guns? I mean, that's laughable.
You tell yourself you're a good person, but you're not a good person.